Okay, so does anyone seriously know where Joe is? Because I can't seem to find him, and I don't know if he's something that... Oh, hey, Joe.
Guys, I'm right here. It's fine. I'm right here.
Okay, yes. Okay, let's take a selfie for proof. Oh, God, should I post that?
Why don't we leave that up to the experts? Here's our next video by Leora Dabi.
You guys, you can Instagram that.
Gosh, we deal with all these super great pictures, but I just have no way to share them with the masses in a hard scene in a great way.
We can help!
I'm Forrest Rivers.
And I'm Chris Fox.
We can Instagram that.
Come on. Insta shots only take an instant.
Game for you right here, and Leora Dottie's gonna explain it. And we're gonna need two volunteers.
All right. So, who here has heard of the headphone game? Anyone seen it on YouTube or anything? Okay, that's cool. Anyway, we're gonna need two volunteers, and what we're gonna do is we have some pre-written phrases, and our volunteers are gonna be wearing headphones, and me and Aaron over here are gonna be reading you, while you're playing very loud music in your headphones, these phrases, and you're gonna have to try to guess what we're saying by mouth reading. And you're gonna say whatever comes to mind, what you think we're saying, and it's gonna be pretty awesome. So is anyone interested? Yeah?
Prizes!
Right?
It's easy.
You get prizes. Come up
here.
Yes?
Right here.
Okay. I can't see, so if you're, stand up if you're raising your hand. Okay, cool. We're good.
You can use the whole thing.
So I think we have a total of like 7 phrases, and whoever gets the most in 2 minutes wins.
You can't hear them.
And I'm going to be showing you what I'm saying, and you'll also hear me saying it, but people have no idea, so.
Just play music as loud as you can, without the computer. Okay, I'm gonna do the 2 minutes. 1 minute.
1 minute. 1 minute.
All right. All right. 2 minutes starting now. Okay, 2 minutes starting now.
Buy me a pizza. Buy me a pizza.
Okay.
What do you think I'm saying?
Mommy gave me sets.
Keep the headphones on. She's only gonna turn.
Buy me a pizza. Buy me a pizza.
Okay. So wait, what do I do?
Just guess what I'm saying.
Okay. Just keep guessing.
Okay. Large jar of jam. Large. Large.
Largers?
Jar of jam.
Largers of shame?
Go with that. Hit the quan. Hit the quan.
It's the world?
Hit the quan.
It's the one?
So close. Hit the quan.
It's the one. That's my name.
I love Joe Stokes. I can't gesture. I love Joe Stokes.
Hey. No, I see it. Doing this.
We'll redo another one. Okay. Buy me a pizza.
I have no idea.
2 minutes up.
Yeah.
You did great.
I did not do
good. The band got super close.
Okay.
All right, let's give a round of applause.
Thank you.
Next, we have a video that highlights some pretty bad parking that goes on at Shawnee Mission South. So this next video is Bad Parking by Tegan Goodson and Hannah Waldorf.
This is what South would like to warn you of. When he backed up, I don't know if he knew which way he was going. This makes it satisfy him to get out. So what he had to do, big space right here. This is big enough, probably get someone not park here because he has crossed over the line by a full tire. A full tire, like, come on. Does he even have a bumper sticker on his car? No personality. Okay, so that's here reporting live. First of all, I see your phone right here, Hannah. Can you get, so you were not texting and driving, right?
I may not have been.
Texting and driving, that's a no, kid. That's always a no.
Parking spots are way too small on this side, all right?
Amen.
Bigger cars can't fit, trucks take up two spots. It's annoying, I'm sick of this.
Sick of it.
It's struggling in like my grades right now.
Lady Raider soccer. Poor Alyssa here has almost gotten hit. Innocent young children getting hit by other children. This is a massacre.
The parking lot is a disaster. We need to educate these people how to drive.
Proud parents of the Latham North Eagle. Shawnee Mission South Raiders. At Shawnee Mission South KSMS, we have two juniors sneaking out to open lunch. If this does not outrage you, I don't know what the BAM!
We have the line. Open the line. You have this tire. The
parking lot was not enough, so he had to go on the curb. Round of applause for you. Your parking spot does not make me happy, happy, happy.
He's promoting to eat beef.
We have juniors to get out of the lunch. For those of you wanting a customized license plate, go see your mom! Don't text and drive! Shawnee Mission South drivers, if you are not outraged by these parking jobs, you are not paying attention.
All right, so I think we all know that in high school there's plenty of romance and crushes, but some people take it just a little bit too far.
Here's a video to display that made by Caroline Shelton.
Your underclassmen crushes are this school year. Thank you.
Alright, so up next, we got another competition for you all. Here to explain it is Joe McAtee.
Alright, everyone. So here's how it's gonna go. Basically, yeah. Well, we already have one contestant, that's Anton Caruso. But a lot of you guys don't know how to play the game. But. So, can you give us a little play-by-play here? So he's gonna put on the belt for us. As you can see, he's got some junk in his trunk. I mean, now he has more junk in his trunk. What size waist are you? Can you tell us what size waist?
What size waist? I'm a 34.
All right, yeah. So. All right, well, we've already chosen our other contestant. We want Allie Ballister to come up here and play for us. So basically, you're gonna wrap it around your waist. There's four ping pong balls inside. You're just gonna wanna shake it out. Just wanna get the ping pong balls out. That's all you gotta do. So once you guys are ready, I'll give you a countdown, and whoever's first wins a nice little prize. No, this was me. That's not how you do it.
Amateurs.
How'd you do it? No, I got it. We're good.
All right.
Oh, wait, here.
You guys want a countdown or what?
Wait, time off. We're all good.
All right. Okay. On your mark. Get set. Go!
Yes. Oh, sweet. All right.
We got a nice $25 iTunes gift card to Anton.
Yes.
Yeah.
So, for any of you that grew up watching Nickelodeon, you all know the glorious show Drake and Josh.
So in honor of that wonderful TV series, our very own Patrick Wilkinson has created a whole new series, and here's a sneak peek. Littering.
So?
That's breaking the rules.
I like breaking the rules. And so does Anton Caruso and Michael Carter.
Here's our next video, Breaking the Rules.
Made by Just Watch.
Bye.
Let's get everyone in KSMS up on stage.
Minus the band and this lovely love story.
Alright, we just want to thank you guys for coming out here and making this the best block party KSMS has ever seen. I mean, it just means a lot that you all came out here and just put in all this effort watching us. And it's just great. And I really hope to see you all come out here next year.
And that concludes the block party. Thanks for coming out, everyone. Yeah.